I even can.
Turns out the log I brought for...
The animal you found? With no kuru? They're called ferals. RDA captured them. Removed their kuru. It was unbelievably cruel.
Why would anyone do such an awful thing?
To control them. Didn't work, of course, just made them suffer. Made them impossible to tame. And I was a part of it. My greatest shame. Now they kill without reason. That's why I left the RDA. But I couldn't save them.
We have to put a stop to it. Give them a merciful death.
Yes. Do the right thing. In larger numbers, they'll wreck the ecosystem. Anka mentioned seeing some strange activity on one of her flights. Could be ferals. I will send you the coordinates. I am sorry it has come to this.
We must not rest until all RDA are removed from Pandora.
Thank you.
Thank you for these gifts. Hajir, you there? I did it. Those ferals are with Awa now.
I owe you for helping fix my mistakes.
There was a lot of them. Way more than I expected. Any idea why?
No idea. They don't play well together. Never have. I saw a Viper Wolf the other day. Right outside the field lab. Thought it was a feral. Finally tracked me down. Felt strangely relieved.
I'll let you know. I'll call you back. All right. Where were we? I'll let you know if I come across any feral activity. We'll make this right somehow.
Must be the storm glider. What happened to you? I wonder if... Looks like a Thanator killed the soldier. Maybe it's linked to... Storm glider was brought down by RDA aircraft. I wonder if... Blood. Human. Still fresh. Something dragged one of the soldiers into the bush. Looks like the storm glider was hit by RDA aircraft. Two soldiers on the scene, but a Thanator jumped them? Dragged one away. But why did the RDA kill the storm glider? An accident? Or a target? Blood's still fresh. Maybe I can find them. Thanator played with its prey. Left it to die.
Yep, it's dead. Can we go now? What's the hurry? Atsila's buddy isn't coming back. Hauled ass, wailing like a kicked puppy as soon as the wyvern punched this one in the brain van.
It's not those ugly things I'm worried about. This is Hunter Bravo territory.
Hunter what now?
Some horror that escaped from an old psyops lab out in that forest west of here. Top brass denies it, but the jarheads are saying...
Did that girl in logistics tell you this? She likes to spook the fresh meat.
Shh! Did you hear that?
Dude, you really need to chill.
Hajir, you there? I need your help with something.
Hajir's busy in the lab. Can I help? If it's not, like, science stuff, I can totally do it.
I found an RDA recon team that got jumped by a Thanator called Hunter Bravo. Does that ring a bell?
Yeah. Yeah, it does. Hajir mentioned that name before. Some kind of super dangerous feral.
It's still near. I need to take care of it before it kills again.
Listen, make sure you're ready for a tough fight before you track it down. No shame in coming back better prepared.
A signal coming from inside the Thanator. How? It's done. The Thanator is with Awa now.
Great. I'll let Hajir know.
It's not the first feral Thanator of this kind I've met, either. I wonder if there are more. The recording I found mentioned something about a facility in the forest to the west of here. Could be a lead.
If Hajir or I hear anything, you'll be the first to know.
Fresh kill. Fresh corpses. A den? Anka? I think I found it. The place where they made those ferals.
You sure you want to go in? Hajir said it was a truly horrific place.
Can't be much in there besides bad memories.
Yeah. That's what I'm afraid of.
Should destroy that fuse box. Might be blocking the current. I'm inside the facility. It's huge. some...
Dude, where are you? Pilot says we gotta bug out.
I'm stuck in the tunnels. There's some kind of crazy animal stalking me. What the hell is this place?
Can't you, like, shoot him in the face and get on with it? We're right outside the elevator.
I'm inside the facility. It's huge. Some kind of biology lab. I see animal cages.
Cages? That doesn't sound good. Get out of there, okay?
Ah, radio signal's too weak.
Get out of there.
You're breaking up, Anka. Should be radio relays in here. Could try and cycle the facility's power. Not working. Anka? Just had another close call with a feral Thanator.
Yikes. Are you okay? Did it also have an access code?
Yeah. This is weird. I bet it has something to do with that locked area on the ground floor. Code from that feral worked on that door.
Hajir Bishara's ethology notes. Socialization attempts continue to prove fruitless, growing frustrated. Hunter Bravo shows liminal social behavior. Grooming in vicinity of Delta, likely submissive signal. Delta, unresponsive to efforts. Play patterns, likely early dominance play, and not pack behavior. Odd, considering they showed social behavior before neural whip remover. Psychic suffering. What have I done? End log.
Thank you.
lightheaded from the COT. Not such a great way to go. Not much I can do with sitting here and recording. Damn monsters broke into me. Went ahead and ate the admin. Access codes and all.
Just received a reboot message from the data collecting station. Told you Sid would do the trick.
It really does. But, Alex, don't you have, like, the coordinates of these stations? So I won't have to look for them?
I did, yes, but the coordinates were lost. Don't ask me how. It was pretty stupid.
Thank you.
Alex, I've rebooted all the data collectors. They're working now. At least until the next electrical storm.
Don't worry. I'll write their coordinates down on a sticky note and slap it on my workstation.